For me, one of the hardest things to see was that there was three women forced to hold that flag up and up against the glass, and then another image of a poor guy with the muzzle of a shotgun being pointed at his head. They were, you know, suitably impressed with the scope of what we were getting from our camera, and straight up said, "Can you stay? Can you keep that shot up for us?" Every time hostages escaped, we were cheering, you know, high-fiving almost. It was awesome to see. But then the longer it went on, the lights went off. You know, signs weren't looking good. We heard a shot. He confirmed, hostage down, window two. 6 seconds later, we saw the Special Forces guys breach. It was pretty loud, pretty frightening. It's like nothing I've ever seen before, ever. The moment he crossed the line of taking down a hostage, it was a forced action from police. They, you know, in my mind, and probably anyone else's, that seeing it, you know, they don't think they're going to sit around and wait for another hostage, you know, to have the same fate. The thing that probably keeps going through my mind the most is the look of just anguish on those faces of those people being forced to stand in that window. But matched with that, the sheer courage of those police officers, and then to see the way they sort of went in with sort of no fear for their own safety to get people out, I'm never going to forget that.